In this video, we are going to cover the tilt sign, a novel test to diagnose partial distal biceps tendon ruptures. Get our very own assessment ebook and mobile app. Links are in the video description. Hi and welcome back to Physiotutors. On our channel, you will find several tests used in the diagnosis of complete distal biceps tendon ruptures. Partial tears of the distal tendon are more subtle in their presentation, which is why Shim et al. In 2017 proposed a tilt sign. In their case reports, they have found it to be 100% specific in detecting a partial tear of the distal biceps tendon when compared with MRI imaging. But as it's a novel test that has not been investigated in diagnostic accuracy studies, the clinical value remains questionable for now. To conduct the test, the patient is in standing or sitting position and is asked to flex the elbow to 90 degrees. Then, locate the head of the radius, and you can do this by alternating supination and pronation. Then, fully pronate the forearm and move approximately 2.5 centimeters or 1 inch distally to the region of the radial tuberosity, which is the attachment site of the biceps. It's essential to fully pronate the forearm, as this will rotate the radius so that the radial tuberosity lies directly under your palpating finger. Then, palpate the radial tuberosity. A positive test will result in tenderness upon palpation over the radial tuberosity, because if there is a partial tear of the biceps tendon, there will typically be inflammation, which will evoke pain. Now, if you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for weekly uploads. Leave your thoughts in the comments down below, click or tap on the left to watch another relevant test, and check the links in the video description for the reference, as well as our very own ebook and mobile app. As always, this was Andreas for Physiotutors. I'll see you next time. Bye.